Ermac.
Retreat or be destroyed.
There is a third option. Your demise.
Round one. Fight.
Destroy you.
Round one. Fight.
The mummy returns.
You annoy us, Earthrealm fool.
That's supposed to make me feel bad?
Round one, fight.
Fight!
You are the one.
Ermac wins.
One of your souls fights for dominance.
He will fail, as will you.
I only wish to help.
Round one, fight.
We have you now.
Ermac.
You face 10,000 souls.
That's supposed to scare me.
Round one, fight.
Fight!
There can be only one.
Round one, fight.
Enforcer.
No, we are.
Round one, fight.
Fight.
one.
Ermac wins.
Come to pledge your service.
We serve Outworld.
For now.
Round one, fight.
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight.
Ah! Alone once more, Ermac searched the labyrinthine corridors of Shao Kahn's old fortress, searching for the source of a faint voice calling to him. Suddenly, a wisp of dust brushed his chest, wrenching free one of his many souls. The dust took the form of a man who began to consume soul after soul. As the weakened Ermac stared helplessly, he recognized the mysterious figure, the sorcerer Shang Tsung, returned from death.